So this is a very young larval tank. These fish here are only 3 days old. The water's green to create contrast in the water so the larvae can locate and prey on the live feeds that we're putting in the tank for them. It'll be about 3 more weeks before these fish start to look like little clownfish. Right now, they're just little black spots basically in the water. So clownfish are considered larvae from the point when they hatch until they go into metamorphosis. Once a clownfish goes into metamorphosis, it'll begin developing its stripes and orient itself in a different part in the aquarium. They're no longer planktonic, and they start to search out for an anemone or somewhere else to settle. This is our larval department. We take the eggs from the broodstock fishes and hatch them out in these tanks. These fish here are at the point where they're about to be moved out to our larger grow-out tanks. They're about 6 weeks old. Depending on the species, the fish will live in the larval tank till they're 6 or 8 weeks old. In here, they're fed live feeds that we culture and small prepared diets. As they grow, they're transitioned into larger pellet diets. These fish eat 3 to 4 times a day. So this tank here, these are all juvenile ocellaris, so they're all males. This tank, there's maybe about 400 or 500 fish in it, and they will be moved to a larger tank where they're kept at about the same density. These fish are about 8 or 9 months old. This is a tank full of ocellaris of various color pattern and varieties, all the same species. Once the fish reach about 1.25 inches, they're available for sale. These fish will go through and sort them by their color variety. We'll take some of the smaller ones out, maybe put them in another tank so they can grow, and we'll grade them for other criteria as well.